I got to jail. I was fingerprinted, had pictures taken. One of the older women who was there, she's like, why are you here? And like the only thing I said was that I was raped and they told me I lied about it. And she was just like, you got over. And then it hits me and I'm like, jeez, I literally got over. And while I was in jail, an article was posted online about my arrest. My face, my full name, that's what I walked up to.